what we see is that, you know, Agile is all over. I think Agile is used on every continent at the moment. And when it's used, you know, all over the place, you can see areas for improvement. So what we know at the moment that there is a request in Agile for full delivery. There's been a lot of focus over the last, let's say, 5 to 10 years on the production process. So there's, you know, a lot of work done. And also there are some old problems reoccurring, and maybe by, you know, giving some extra attention to the quality and discipline in Agile techniques, we can get some more improvement there. Well, what we see is a lot of people using Agile. Organizations use Agile full-blown, small-scale. They do tryout and pilot projects. And also, we see the myths and the misperceptions of Agile coming on and off. I ran into quotes like, we don't document, we do Agile as well. We do Agile, but without, you know, user participation. That kind of stuff. So coming back to the question is, what I think is really important, that we get Agile as pure as it is. Agile is an interaction concept. The success of Agile is based on the quality and the discipline in the Agile techniques we use, and keeping focus in the Agile communities, let's say the DSDM consortium, the Agile consortium, and all other communities we can think of, and bringing, you know, that sort of maybe re-innovation back into the community and to organizations is, I think, what we need as a next step. Well, as I said, we need, you know, improvement on the Agile techniques. Agile itself is not complex. We make it complicated by not using the Agile techniques the right way. And to be able to use Agile techniques the right way, the commitment of senior management is so important. And we see very often that the commitment is there in words, and now they have to be there in what people do, and making the right people available, doing the right things, the right amount of time at the right moment. So I think that's what we need in the nearby future. So that's what Agile, you know, what's needed for Agile where it is. And I think we also need Agile in other areas than just projects. I think we need Agile in the way we do business. Time to market gets shorter, developments and innovations around the world get faster and faster. And I think this is where Agile facilitates launch of new products, marketing campaigns, whatever you can think of. So it's not only that senior management, you know, has to adopt what it's need to be Agile, but also they have to see what it can do outside project, outside IT or whatever you do.